Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back again to my channel, The Solid Gaming. Okay, what we will discuss today is about the new LSSR, the Garo. I think for most of us, it will be a very, very bad news since we don't have enough black tickets to max draw Garo, cause we max draw a zombie man, right? For me, it's the same problem. Right now, only got the 38 black tickets. If we add it with the Garo black tickets, I only can draw it for 80, maybe 80 draws. And the problem is to draw it now or later, okay? So, here's what I think. The Garo comeback will be, I think, if my prediction is correct, it will be on the end of March, okay? Cause like we know that each month there will be a new comeback and a new LSSR, right? So the December LSSR will be Garo and the comeback will be a Metal Knight, cause the November comeback is a King. If we follow the pattern, the next comeback, December comeback, is a Metal Knight. For the January, there will be a new LSSR and the comeback will be a Silver Fang, okay? Because after the Metal Knight, it is a Silver Fang. And the February, the comeback is Zombie Man, and the March, the comeback is the Garo, okay? And then, next problem is what is the next 3 LSSR, the January, February, and March LSSR. Okay, my prediction is that the next 3 LSSR is Metal Bat, Flashy Flash, and Goketsu. Maybe, just maybe, okay? It is not yet the fact, but it is just my prediction. Metal Bat, cause there's a rumor from the November, from the Zombie Man things, that the Metal Bat will come but never comes, okay? And the next is Flashy Flash, cause I don't know, I just got a feeling that the Flashy Flash will come. And then the Goketsu, cause usually after the both of them there will be a Goketsu, okay? So there will be that 3, and then all the comebacks, and then the middle of the March is a Garo, middle March 2021. Okay, so if we use all the tickets now and we got 0 tickets, we still can collect it cause we still can get enough left tickets from the Metal Knight comeback, new LSSR on the January, comeback on the January, comeback on the February, comeback on the March, and new LSSR on the February and March. I think that will be enough to get 180 black tickets to max draw a Garo on the comeback, okay? So, after my research, maybe we can skip a Metal Bat and also Flashy Flash, cause it is not so good, I think. Actually, it is good, but not very good. Not as good as Garo or Zombie Man, okay? And for the Goketsu, I still don't know the specific abilities of Goketsu, but some people say that it is very good and it's worth it to draw it, okay? So if my prediction is correct, the January will be Metal Bat, February Flashy Flash, and March will be Goketsu, if my prediction is correct. So if you don't draw the Garo now, means you got a chance to draw a Goketsu and Garo on the March. But if you draw the Garo now, you don't get the Garo, you can only choose to get Goketsu or a Garo. Okay, that's the explanation. And the next problem is, since the Garo comeback will be on the next 4 months, will be Garo still be useful or powerful after the next 4 months after the Garo comeback? Because I think after Garou comeback, it will be the Gyoro meta. Okay? Because after Goketsu, maybe there will be a Gyoro, Phoenix Man, and the SSR Genos, Tatsu, Mosquito Girl. I think they will come on that time, means like it's on the April, May, June, July 2021. Will Garou still be useful and powerful? The answer is, I don't know actually, but in my opinion, Garou will not as be powerful as it is now, okay? Because if you draw and got the Garou now, it will be very powerful for the next, wait, December, January, February, March, 4 or 5 months, I think, okay? Because when the Gyoro comes, the Gyoro core is that you need 3 espers and 1 high tech. It's very different with the Zombie Man core that needed 1 duelist and 3 grapplers. Means I need to change my lineup 180 degrees. I need to get new espers character and many more. Okay? So it depends on you. Going to go for the Garou now or later, it's your choice. I already says that the plus and the minus of the drawing now or later, and the benefit of drawing now is that you don't know that you still play this game later or no on the next 3 months or 4 months, okay? Because the games will change many things, like there's a club, new club challenge, club. What is this? Club boss. There will be stage 2 if I'm not mistaken, and many more. Okay. So I think that's all that I can talk about the Garou things. To draw it or no is your choice. Again, if you draw it now, you don't get it. You can only choose between Goketsu and Garou. But if you get it, it's good for you. You can draw a Goketsu later, okay, and maybe other LSSR. Okay, I think that's all for today, and see you on the next video, guys, and goodbye.